All right, folks, welcome to another game. Welcome to my video. Today we will be playing Arsenal. As you can probably guess, it's quite random. This game is quite random and it kind of throws my brain for a loop, but let's see how this goes. Before I start the video, I'd like to say, I take suggestions, like, comment down below what game on Roblox I should play next, and, or just comment down below what you think of my videos. A lot of this is done through improv. I generally try to keep these videos, well, to limit the amount of editing I have to do. Anyways, let's get on with the video. Like, subscribe, share, and let's begin. Okay, let's jump right in.
Nice headshot.
Jeez. Placed 7th. Let's keep going. These rounds are over fairly quickly, so yeah. Oh, great. It's monkey business.
Wow, you blew his brains out. Nice.
Hey, nice! He lost a level!
Yes. Hold on, it did it. Oh, it changed my melee back. Let's go back to this. I switched teams. Oh, great. Okay, it's probably gonna be standard legacy. Oh, it's legacy competitive. Dang. Pulse laser is next. I don't know if I'm that. We're gonna unlock some crates next if I can. Let's see. Jeez, okay. I'm a wizard, Harry. No, you're not a wizard. Let's aim for the get the wizard this video. Shotguns only. God. I am doing terrible this game. Oh, jeez, I just moderated him.
Hey, you got him!
Jeez. This game's just... painful to do this video. Okay. earned 2,000 EXP that round. Oh, Lord. It's going to be Legacy Competitive. Let's exit and go to menu. Now, do I want to get the pinata, or do I want to get the, let's go to cases. We can't afford it. All right. I always get to 10 and then I start to hesitate. God, why do I always... Do I not even like PvP games?
Let that happen again.
God. This is just...
Thank you.
delicious. Why do I get the bread for the cows? Well, I placed second. And I'm up to level 30. Let's, this is gonna be a grind. But let's keep going. Actually, you know what? Thank you for watching. I am going to end the video here. If you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, and share. I mean, and comment down below what you would. If I should continue the Arsenal series or just do the stuff with Phantom Forces. Yeah. I'm pretty much trying to keep viewer retention and try to interact with the community as much as I can. So if you'd like to join, I have a Discord server that's publicly available, and anyone can join. Feel free to hop on in. Anyways, like, subscribe, and share, and have a good day.